what does it mean to be curious?
For my students, curiosity creates opportunities for a bigger and brighter future.
The golden wheat fields of the Waterville Plateau in northern Washington, just like the plains of West Texas. And yet, boulders like these, thousands and thousands of haystack rocks as they're known locally, are made out of basalt lava. There has to be a story to these boulders, right? There is. It's a 17,000-year-old story involving ice. How are you supposed to make a living growing wheat if you have these incredible haystack rocks out in your fields? They're too big to move. Well, the farming has been done here for more than a century around the haystack rocks. So the boulders haven't been moved by the farmers, but the boulders themselves were moved. They were carried by the Canadian ice sheet. 17,000 years ago, the ice sheet crossed the border from the north. The ice sheet was at least 2,000 feet thick right here. And these boulders were picked up over by the Columbia River north of here, just a few miles. And the cliffs of that Columbia Gorge were made out of basalt lava rock. The ice sheet picked up pieces of the basalt, carried them a few miles, and set them here. It's almost like these haystack rocks have been carefully laid down on a string and plopped right here. To confirm our story, to make sure it's an ice sheet story and not an ice age flood story or some other kind of story, let's look carefully underneath Jaeger Rock to look for specific evidence. This is Jaeger Rock, and this is glacial till, the key to the whole story. This deposit, it's almost like a nest underneath Jaeger Rock. And the deposit itself has a sandy matrix to it, this kind of gray stuff. But there's rocks within this that are kind of polished, angular to sub-rounded. Most of them are basaltic in nature. There's no layering, there's no organization to this stuff. This is poorly sorted rock in glacial till. If you go to Antarctica today or Greenland today, you'll find glacial till like this being deposited during our lifetime. So here on the plateau, it's 17,000-year-old glacial till. The ice is gone, but the evidence remains that the ice sheet was right here near Mansfield, Washington. Haystack rocks, glacial till, okay, yeah. But the most famous and beautiful features is also a glacial deposit here on the plateau, the Withrow moraine. An incredibly delicate linear ridge composed of glacial till and haystack boulders. And to the south of the moraine, there are no boulders. the ice never got the southern half of the Waterville Plateau, but north of the moraine, boulders everywhere. So the moraine shows us the precise southern margin of the Canadian ice sheet. And 17,000 years ago, from the moraine north, 2,000, 3,000, 4,000 feet of ice. But south of the moraine, no ice history at all. The moraine, the haystack rocks of the Waterville Plateau, a 17,000-year-old record of ice in Washington State.
This series was made possible in part with the generous support of Pacific Science Center.